Hey everyone, in this video I'll share 5 iPhone tips and tricks that you might have forgotten about but are incredibly useful. If you're scrolling on Instagram and find a picture you want to share with someone on WhatsApp, just take a screenshot of the picture, hold on to that screenshot, swipe up and open another app like WhatsApp, open the chat where you want to share the picture, then drop the image there to share indirectly. You can also do it from your Photos app, select the photos you want to share, tap and hold on them, then go to the home screen, open the WhatsApp app, and drop the photos in your chat. If you're browsing in any app and navigating through different settings, here is a handy trick to quickly go back. Simply tap and hold on the back button. This reveals a secret menu where you can jump back to previous pages or folders instantly. It works in Safari, Chrome, or many other apps. Tired of moving apps one by one? Instead of dragging each app individually, simply tap on a few apps to stack them together. This lets you move them simultaneously. If you're not happy with their placement, just shake your phone to undo the changes. It's simple and efficient. Did you know you can copy text from videos too? Play any video in the Photos app, pause it, then tap and hold on the text within the video to copy it. You can then paste the text wherever you need. If you're using any app and have scrolled down far, scrolling back to the top of a page can be tedious. Instead, just tap anywhere on the status bar at the top of your screen. Instantly, you will be taken back to the top of the page. Whether you are in YouTube, Spotify, Safari, or even scrolling through WhatsApp messages. Try them out and let me know in the comments which one you found the most useful, and I'll see you in the next one.